Okay, let's go get that boy back.
They must have figured out what we was up to, Dick.
Yeah, we just got shot to hell by the Greys in town.
I know. I heard about Sean, too. I don't want to even think about that right now. We have to focus on Jack.
I swear, I'll kill everyone there.
Easy, John. Try to stay calm.
I'm fine.
How the hell did they get to him?
I don't know. But we are getting him back, and they will pay. I promise you that.
What about the gold?
Who gives a damn about the gold? They got Jack.
I hate to break it to you, but I don't think there is any gold. And if there is, it's hidden somewhere no one knows.
What?
I've turned every stone.
Christ's sake, Hosea. After all that, another perfect scam.
We underestimated them.
No, they underestimated us. Enough talk. There is no point arguing how we got here. This is where we are. And we are going to fix it. So come on!
We should have stayed out of all of this.
Bit late for that, ain't it?
Quiet. We're going to fix this right now.
Like they don't know we're coming.
Arthur. Arthur, we can't do this without you.
Come on. Let's get this done. John, you sure you're okay?
Like I said, I'm fine.
Follow my lead.
Both these redneck families think they can ruin us? I don't think so.
There they are.
Who steals a goddamn boy?
I'm gonna let fly at those sons of bitches!
John, I need you to stay calm.
Inbred trash!
What the hell do you want?
Easy, John.
We've come for the boy. You must have known we would.
Shouldn't have messed with our business now, should you?
Whatever complaint you have with us, alleged or otherwise, that is a young boy. That is not the way you do things. Hand him over.
Get the hell off our land.
If you ain't gonna be civilized about this,
running!
Charge! Arthur, John, Hosea with me. The rest of you, watch out here for any other arrivals.
Get in there! Find Jack! And find that Braithwaite woman!
Jack!
Jack, can you hear me? You in here? Jack? Oh, shit!
Where's the boy?
We have lived in this house for 120 years. We never had no problems except for
Yankees. Where is the boy? Who took him?
You killed my son!
Oh, and I will surely kill the rest of them unless you start talking.
Oh, I know your type. Common scum.
Where is the boy?
You filth.
All right. We get her out of here.
What about down?
Now let's get this hag outside. Any more of her sons to deal with?
No, reckon they're all dead.
That's right. Burn this dog to the ground. You boys sure Jack ain't in here.
We searched everywhere, Dutch.
You got that one, Arthur?
I guess that's the end of the goddamn cribbage game.
Come here!
Oh,
can't die!
There you go!
I never liked you.
Why'd you take the boy, Mrs. Braithwaite?
You stole my
boys are off limits.
You stole my horses. Ain't no rules in war, Mr.
Matthews.
Yes, yes, that's it.
Where's the boy?
My sons gave him to Angelo Bronte. So my guess is Saint Denis. Either there or on my boat to Italy.
Let's go.
Arthur, come on.
What are we doing with her?
Leave her.
I told you she was crazy.
It's gonna work out, John. It's gonna work out. Listen to Dutch.
Now, I don't expect you to understand this, but I have never been more proud of you than I am right now, brother. You're doing the right thing.
If I don't get that boy back safe, she'll kill us all.
I know, but looking at this logically, well, that boy is fine. They took him to scare us. Nobody takes a boy to harm him.
He's right, John.
What do you think, Arthur?
The boy will be fine. But, well, of course, Marston's scared rotten. We killed all those people. We stirred up all that trouble. For nothing.
No. No. Not for nothing. For living. Now, we get that boy back, and we go. Trust me.
Hey, Dutch! We got a problem.
Not a problem. Visitors. A solution. Good day, fine people. Mr. Vanderlinde, Mr. Matthews, I presume. And who are you?
Rip Van Winkle.
Huh. Good day, sir. Agent Milton, Pinkerton Detective Agency. Agent Ross. Ah, Mr. Morgan, nice to see you again.
And to what do we owe the pleasure, Agent Moron?
I don't know if you're aware, but this is a civilized land now. We didn't kill all them savages only to allow the likes of you to act like human dignity and basic decency was outmoded or not yet invented. This thing, it's done.
This place ain't no such thing as civilized. It's man, so in love with greed, he has forgotten himself and found only appetites.
And as a consequence, that lets you take what you please, kill whom you please, and hang the rest of us? Who made you the messiah to these lost souls you've led so horribly astray?
I'm nothing but a seeker, Mr. Milton.
You ain't much of anything more than a killer, Mr. Vanderlinde. But I came to make a deal. It's time. You come with me, and I give the rest of you 3 days to run off, disappear, and go and live like human beings someplace else.
You came for me? Risk life and limb in this den of lowlifes and murderers so that they might live and love? Ain't that fine?
I don't want to kill all these folk, Dutch. Just you.
In that case, it'd be my honor to join you. Excuse me, friends. I have an appointment to keep with.
I think your new friend should leave now, Dutch.
You're making a big mistake, all of you.
Yeah, dreadful. We have got something. Something to live and die for. How awful for us.
Mr. Milton, stop following us. We'll be gone soon.
I'm afraid I can't. And when I return, I'll be with 50 men. All of you will die. Run away from this place, you fools! Run!
Come on.
Get your damn hands off of me, boy.
What now?
We get out of here. And quick. Any ideas?
I know a big old house. Hidden in the swamps outside Saint-Denis. I'm sure they'll find us eventually, but it should buy us a few days.
A few days is all we need.
There's a spot out by Shady Bell. Lenny and I got into that dispute with the previous occupiers. Place is well hidden.
You and Arthur, ride out to make sure no one else has moved in. Lenny, you go follow those fools out of here. Make sure that they leave. And John, we'll get Jack back, and we'll get gone. Rest of you, get packing!
Come on, John.
This is crazy.
We'll get packed up, but we can get the spot off.
Follow me. I know the way.